とにかく図形だ。
The last part was really short. I'm wondering how long this one's gonna be. Kidding, is it this short? Oh, look, we run out. Let's start over. Actually, I should have hit the other, gone the other way. Data already exists, overwrite. Act 5 Lunar. Wow. That was a really short act.
というわけで、徳川月面工場では月資源を国際法に基づき採掘加工し、ホームやコロニーへ供給することを目的としております。皆様の徳川へのご投資がこのように全人類に役立っているのがお分かりかと思います。
いやいやいや、
紀元前ギリシャのルキアノスが月旅行の空想小説を書いています
。 I love the scene。
うまく月面工場へ潜り込めたな。
ウィンク。
しかし、株主見学ツアーとは考えたもんだ。
うん。
だが、サルバトーレに気づかれると大変だぞ。
大丈夫だ。宇宙服を着ていれば見つかる。
宇宙服なんて着るの何年ぶりだろう。
さあ、ジョナサン、フェイスプレートの濃度を上げろ。音声出力も変調させておくんだぞ。
わかってる。石田のやり方なら。
宇宙服を着るときぐらい、話したらどうだ。
Don't bang it against the helmet.
落ち着かない。
死ぬまで何かに頼って生きるつもりか。
エド。
まあいい。サルバトーレの話を聞こう。それとなく、ダイナコジの次でサムリをやってみようだ。
本来なら、船内服のようなラフな格好でご案内したいのですが、当工場は宇宙ホテルのような設備が整っておりません。1気圧に油圧されていますが、安全のために宇宙服は着たままでお願いします。それでは、私だけ喋っていても退屈でしょうから、皆様からの質問を頂戴したいと思います。
That's a funny way of speaking.
月面工場の全貌と各設備は、ここから窓越しに見渡せます。皆様のバイザー内のアイポイントセンサーと連動していますので、
I track it devices.
さあ、どなたかご質問は。
I track in devices. I was insane. Jonathan should be careful not to bang his bent cigarette against the inside of his helmet. Then the thing will light, and it's a really bad idea to be smoking a cigarette inside of an astronaut suit.So, yeah, gonna look around at everything. Oh, that's Salvatore? Oh, I didn't realize it was Salvatore. That's why he's talking like that. Because that's how all Italians talk, don't you know that? From New York. Those are solar parabolic mirrors for generating electricity. They provide a good chunk of the energy we use here. The moon takes about 27 days to orbit the Earth, so they operate for the 14 or so days of sunlight here.Changing their angles according to the position of the sun. There's no loss of energy due to atmospheric absorption, so they can collect about 1.5 times more energy than similar mirrors on Earth. We also use solar energy in making the concrete used for construction here. What's this box? That's the staff quarters. Oh, that's actually a building. Okay.The buildings here are constructed out of concrete made from lunar regolith. Concrete's an excellent material. It offers protection from cosmic rays, it insulates, and it's durable. Concrete made from lunar regolith is over twice as strong as any concrete made on Earth. We employ a helium air conditioning system. The panels you see fitted to the plant's ceilings are fitted with refrigerated helium, cooling the facility with their radiation. Our windows are reinforced with three layers of 2-inch thick lead glass to help protect against the high levels of cosmic radiation here. Jonathan says, man, that model at the Tokugawa building captured every detail of the real thing. Oh, break the window? Even with this level of protection, shutters are automatically lowered during periods of intense solar flare activity to provide additional reinforcement. I am going to save and see what happens if you break the window. What's this building? Is this a building? That's the mass driver, a giant catapult driven by a linear motor. To put it simply, it launches payloads towards L2, Lagrange 2, at speeds of over 2.4 kilometers per second. That object that looks like a track is an acceleration rail that launches linear motor cars, also called buckets. The rail is almost 7 kilometers long. It doesn't use any liquid hydrogen or liquid oxygen for fuel, so it's more economical than rocket-based transportation. The materials are caught by a mass catcher at L2. I am happy to take any questions on areas besides the plant's facilities, too. No one's asking any questions, Jonathan says. Their eyes are probably glazed over. Should we try asking something? Yeah, but first we'll look around some more. We're presently not using that factory for manufacturing purposes. Is that Earth? The synchronization of the moon's sidereal, if I'm saying that right, rotation and revolution periods means that Earth is always visible from here. Being able to see Earth, or home as it's often called, is a comfort for those who work on the moon. It's about 3.7 times bigger than the size the moon appears from Earth. If you were looking at it from nearer one of the polar regions, it would appear stationary all year. I wonder if Salvatore is in on this too. If not, he could be an ally. But I don't know who we could trust. What about these lights? What's it say about the lights? These are Tokugawa shareholders, Ed says. Must have been have a lot of free time they can afford to come to a place like this. I can't believe they're listening to this crap. Jonathan says, don't imagine there'll be any cute girls. Just a bunch of old bleeps, no doubt. We can't see any of their faces. Alright, I want to see something. Probably won't even be able to actually do this, but... break. Salvatore says, this glass can't be broken with your bare hands. It isn't like what you see in them old sci-fi movies. At the very least, you would need some sort of tool to break it. There's Salvatore, Ed says. We can't let him catch us. Let's stay toward the back. Don't keep looking at him. Our visor sensors are linked. He'll get suspicious. I'm telling you, you better stop looking at him. I want to see what happens, if anything. Okay, I guess nothing. Excuse me, can I ask a question? Jonathan says. Yes, you back there. Nice to see someone finally has a question. Go ahead, ask anything you want. The plant. Location. Oh, we got a bunch of stuff to ask. The Tokugawa moon plant is located on the near side of the moon in the Plato crater, which is itself simulated on the southern shore of Mare Imbrium, if I'm saying that right, the moon's second largest mare? Mare? I don't know. Means Sea of Rains. The Plato crater is approximately 100 kilometers in diameter, with its smooth floor widely known as one of the darkest places on the moon. It's a considerable distance to the nearest base, so you could say we're pretty isolated here. The only way to get here is by LSM from a lunar orbiting space station. Energy. The plant is powered by solar energy as well as a helium-3 nuclear fusion. We gather solar energy through the parabolic mirrors you were looking at. Helium-3 is almost non-existent on Earth, but is found in relatively large quantities here on the moon. We're able to produce 1 kilo of helium-3 from 100,000 tons of lunar regolith. Helium-3 nuclear fusion, unlike conventional nuclear fission, is a virtually clean process that doesn't give off any secondary radiation. Operations. There are numerous minerals found in abundance on the moon, such as ilmenite, for example. We mine and process these, and what we don't use here is exported to Earth and space colonies such as beyond. Nearly all the materials used to construct the plant have come from lunar resources. After processing, the minerals are exported via the mass driver you were looking at. The moon, with its low gravity, ultra-low temperature, and high vacuum sterile environment, allows us to manufacture made-on-the-moon drugs and other products with very high purity. We've also been charged with overseeing various life science experiments. Since no organisms naturally exist here, there's no risk of contamination, and its vacuum environment also eliminates the possibility of a biohazard occurring. We carry out such non-production-related operations under the watchful eye of the United Nations Committee on the Peaceful Uses of Outer Space. Staff. The employees we have working here include computer engineers, geologists, astronomers, physicists, biologists, chemists, space medical scientists, doctors, architects, and security officers such as myself. We're all employees of the Tokugawa Group. We have a little under 60 employees total. We're inspected by the UN twice a year, but apart from us, it's just us here. There are no intervening government organizations. Of course there aren't. Factories. We have a total of 7 factories in the moon plant, numbered from 1 through 7. Okay, Victor was going to 7. Each factory manufactures a variety of moon-related products round the clock. The insides of the factories all contain sensitive business information, so I'm afraid I'm unable to show you inside any of them. For instance, I'm sure you're aware that the very effective helium-3 purification process in use here is a patent of the Tokugawa Group. Number 7 factory.
ポイントの工場。さっきポインティングしてた工場のことですか。ああ、あそこは採掘した鉱石などをしまっておく倉庫だったんです。シュレーダー。その泥点堀は枯れてるんでしょう。ヘイムスさんもね。よくご存知ですね。以前の話ですよ。
今は閉鎖されています。汚染廃棄物の捨て場になっています。今は第6工場までしか稼働していません。それもそうと、あなたの音声出力は少し変ですね。後で係の者に言ってください。No, no such thing. Just know that there are certain areas I can't touch upon for confidentiality reasons. Thank you in advance for your understanding. It's no longer being used for production. Even so, I'm unable to show you inside. You'll have to settle for looking at it from here. An overly curious mind such as yours can be a dangerous thing in outer space.
Jono-san, その辺でやめとけ.
Sounds dangerous. So.
え、何ですか?
大事なお客様を危険な目に遭わせるわけには参りません。
Oh yeah, yeah. Hey, these guys don't let up, do they? Salvatore says, "I'm gonna save and keep asking about number 7 and see what happens." So we're on 5 or 6. Hold on. We're on 5. I'm telling you, you better stop looking at him. Yes? You have another question? You again? Sure. Hmm. Alright, the moon. Data. I've got a lot to read here. The moon's radius is 1,738 kilometers, or 1/4 of Earth's. It was even smaller than that. Its average distance from Earth is 385,000 kilometers, and it orbits it at a speed of just over 1 kilometer per second. Its gravity is 1/6 of Earth's, and its mass 1/81. It's currently daytime here. The temperature can rise as high as 123 degrees Celsius in sunlight, and fall as low as minus 233 degrees in darkness. Surroundings. To the far southeast, you will find Mare Tranquillitatis, or Sea of Tranquility, where astronauts Armstrong and Aldrin landed near the equator with Apollo 11. The footprints they left behind have been preserved and are now a famous tourist destination. To the west of here, you can see the beautiful Sinus Iridum, which translates to Rainbow Bay. Located just to the south is Archimedes Crater. A city that will house some 10,000 people is currently under construction there. It's scheduled to be completed in about 10 years' time. You're very interested in the moon, aren't you? Yes. Development. It's been over 70 years since the first Apollo landed, and over 30 years since man returned to the moon and completed the first manned moon base located in Oceanus Procellarum, or Ocean of Storms. Going by the five-stage plan for lunar development proposed by German space engineer Dr. Kraft-Ehrich, we have finally arrived at the fourth stage as we attempt to expand manufacturing capabilities and improve the living environment on the moon. If a lunar city can be successfully completed, we'll be witnessing the birth of a new paradigm. However, development on the far side of the moon is a different story. At present, it's only used for such purposes as housing radio telescopes. Origin. There are several theories in regard to the origin of the moon. The giant impact theory states that the moon is the result of a collision between celestial bodies. Then there's the fission theory, which says that the moon was once part of Earth. Then there's also the co-formation theory, which states that the moon was formed out of the same gas as Earth. Another theory, the capture theory, says that moon was captured by Earth's gravitational pull. As of now, no theory has been proven correct. If development on the moon advances to the point where we can conclusively determine its internal composition, a definitive answer should finally emerge. The spacesuits. The spacesuits you're all wearing are semi-hard extravehicular mobility units, or EMUs, made from materials such as aluminum alloys and stainless steel. That composition allows the suit's internal pressure to be set at 0.7 bar, thus reducing the depressurization time on spaceships and space bases. You may find them somewhat difficult to move in, but various parts like the arms, legs, and boots are made out of materials such as polyester and urethane resin, which I think helps keep any real discomfort to a minimum. Also, the soles of your boots and the carpeting inside the plant are both covered with Velcro, making it easier to walk. I can assure you, they're completely safe. Like the outside walls of space colonies and this plant, they're covered with optical fiber. Should any dents or cracks form in that suit, or in the suit, that fiber will bend, activate an alarm. can prevent any accidents resultant from wear in the metal before they occur. Your EMUs are also equipped with a urine collection device, as well as a supply of drinking water, though the two ain't connected, haha. What if you have to go number two? Instructions can be found on your visor's HUD. What a funny guy, huh? Important points. In the interest of safety, please do not go near any of the restricted areas. The number 7 factory is particularly dangerous due to the contaminated materials stored inside. Yeah, bodies. When I explained about the glass here a moment ago, I said that there's no need to worry about cosmic radiation. We can indeed avoid direct sunlight here because the plane is located at the bottom of a crater. However, should you find yourself elsewhere during the solar maximum, please be sure to avoid any direct sunlight. There's a real danger of high-level radiation exposure. I'm gonna have to wrap up the questions in a minute. I really will have to stop the Q&A momentarily. I hope I've satisfied your curiosity. Unfortunately, it's about all the time we have. We need to be moving on now. But we just got here. What are we looking at? Someone's boot looked messed up.
LSM が月周回ステーションへ帰っていく。
これでもう帰れないぞ。アルキメデスクレーターまで歩いていくわけにはいかん。
We snuck away?
覚悟はいいな。
LSM が向こうに着くまで乗客のチェックはない。それまで俺たちは自由に行動できる。
やはり第七工場だ。あそこが怪しい。
Literally makes sense.
さっきもサルバトーレの応対がおかしかったしな。
Wouldn't they check the passengers now? 工場の
死体は第七工場に送られたことになっていたんだ。
さあ、第七工場を調べに行こう。中央案内所だ。閉めたぞ。誰もいないようだ。
I get to look at everything again. That's a solar mirror array, it says.That's one of the plant's buildings. Jonathan says it didn't seem that important, judging from the way Salvatore talked about it. Yeah, you can usually tell if he's trying to hide something. He was saying it's the staff quarters. That's the mass driver. They use it to ship lunar resources into space, Ed says. We can see a lot of the plant from here.There's home. Something else, ain't she? Ed says. Jonathan says, no matter how many times I see it out here, it never gets any less beautiful. That's the number 7 factory.Fuel tank, Ed says. Look, this is made out of paper, Jonathan says. Yeah, the moon has 1/6 the gravity of home, so materials don't need to be as strong. Paper suffices. It's a paper table. What if I go save now? I mean break. Save and then break. We need a tool to break it. Have you lost your mind? Ed says. What would be the point in breaking the glass? I don't know. So this is number 7. There's nothing left to do but go there. Number 7 factory. Hello.
Imps. Why are Imps on the moon?
Guarding.
AP is there. It's like they're changing to the moon. It's even more
suspicious. The private company is using Imps to protect the Imps.何が閉鎖中の倉庫だ、サルバトーレのやつ。
Yeah. That's one hell of an arm, Ed says. Bet you could tear through a lot of things. Must be difficult using a gun with that, Jonathan says. It's almost like a miniature power shovel. Judging by the arm, I'd say they definitely use it for mining most of the time, Ed says.Ed says, this is a moon EMPS, modified for use on the moon. It's called the Oberth. You must be able to pilot it without removing your spacesuit. They're used for mining operations here. Their arm pretty light for EMPS. Their armor doesn't look very thick, probably since they're only used on the moon. Maybe looking at the arm? What about the foot?There are footprints all over the ground, Ed says. People must be going in and out of here a lot. No surprise there, Jonathan says. What is it? No, I just remembered how there was regolith in the morgue at BCCH. What do you think these footprints here are from? These really big ones. The Oberths, maybe? Ed says. But look, there are two different kinds. Yeah, you're right. Well, some of them are definitely from the Oberths.You think they got another type of EMPS here? Jonathan asks. Who knows? Keep your guard up. I don't think we need to worry about leaving footprints behind, Ed says. We're wearing the same type of boots as everyone else. This looks like it's made out of concrete, Ed says. The concrete here is made from lunar regolith. Concrete's good at protecting against cosmic rays. What's more, the concrete's here is virtually strong as metal.Jonathan says, Salvatore says it's twice as strong as the concrete you get on home. What do you think's inside here? Ed asks. What, I ask. What? It says, contaminated area, no entry, Ed says. Jonathan says, something doesn't pass the smell test, does it? Let's go see what's really going on, Jonathan says.It's the Tokugawa crest.Jonathan says, they've even got it here. They make sure you can't miss it. And the number 7. Well, it's got a 7 on it, Jonathan says. I guess this would have to be the number 7 factory. This is definitely the place. It's the entrance to the number 7 factory, Ed says. The door is closed. There should be a lock system somewhere.Jonathan says, they made the door out of metal. Hey, here it is, Ed says. The door's lock system. It's the same as the one at Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. We could try opening the door with this. Or this. It's no good. Thing won't budge. Jonathan says, let's try using the lock system.We can't force something like this with our bare hands. Just like to see what they're saying. So, are there people in here? Or they're empty? Because they're just gonna let us in?
Bojo's ID card was gate-locked.
There's no one in them?
I'm worried. I've been living from BCP.
Really? You could do that? Surprise.
ジョナさん、扉が開いたぞ。
So it did. So they use it for mining, not... They'll spot us if we stand around here. Let's head inside. The door's open, Jonathan. The door's already open. Let's hurry and finish this before the guards come back. Not those were the guards.
中に入るぞ、イナ。よし、中に入った。表のハッチを閉めるぞ。
さあ、正面の扉を開けるぞ。
待て。もう少しで減圧が終わる。
Why is it always dark?
オケだ、オールグリーン。
オールグリーン。
何があるかわからん。ヘルメットはかぶったままで行こう。
賛成だ。顔を見られたくないしな。
True.
扉を開けるぞ。
Hello.
これは、バイオモートの山だ。
バイオモーツ。
ハードスーツに内蔵されているバーチャルレコーダーを回せ。
Now we can record.
4台入って BBC へ渡す。
わかった。
エド、一体奴らは何を？
北条の死体を探そう。VTR に収める。月資源を探査するときに使うものだ。ある程度の立証にはなるはず。
Wow. Yeah. So what the hell? This is more than just drugs.The stairs lead up to a second floor, it says. There's even more up there, Jonathan says. Wonder how many bodies they got here. Ed wonders. All these cables. What are these tubes for? Jonathan asks. They provide the biomorphs with nutrients, as well as carry away waste products. I suppose you can call them the biomorphs' umbilical cords.
北条の死体はこれか。
脳死状態の死体だ。通常静止体バイオモードとか新死体ネオモードとか言われている。
脳の機能は停止しているが、人工呼吸器や生命維持システムで死体を生かしているんだ。それじゃあ北条の死体はこっちか。
Ed says, these people were all young. They must be using the biomorphs for preserving organs. Jonathan asks, so what would they use Victor's body for? He's past the age limit for donation. No idea. They look like they're alive in there. Ed says, well, that's technically true. Their cells aren't dead after all. Look at them, desecrating the dead like this, Jonathan says. Ed says, should we take a look at the ones in the back, too? I get the feeling it ain't gonna be any prettier.Bastards, Jonathan says.
Jonathan! Dave! Dave!
Dave! Oh, man.
Hora, Edo. Jinzo を摘出した跡がある。保護してあるが、BCCH で見た。
They removed his liver.
Jinzo を刈り取った跡だ。
買い取った臓器は人工臓器が代役を果たし
ている。 I think it was kidneys.
この状態でどこまで組織を生かせられるんだ。
普通脳死状態でほっとくと3日から4日後に心停止に至るんだが、昇圧剤、利尿剤などの延命剤の投与で心停止を引き延ばせるらしい。
That's horrible.Ed says, Dave, we're gonna get him. Anything else to say? I can't bear seeing him like this, Ed says.
Alright. 残るは北条。
Where do you think Hojo's body is? Ed asks. It looks like they're asleep in a way, doesn't it? Jonathan says. Let's check out the other bodies. You think Hojo's is really here? This is inhuman. Look at what they've done to these people, Jonathan says. Ed doesn't seem to care much. I'm looking for Hojo. We got
Jonathan. Atta so. Hojo's shitai da.
Hojo?
Dankon ga naoshite aru. Chanto hōgō shite.
Miro. Zōki ga kizutsukanai yō ni wazato merai o hazushite uchikonde aru. Victor no itta tōri da. Yatsura wa Hojo no baiomoto o tsukatte omae o hametan da.
Kenyuwa ga ii na.
Shitai
o torikku ni tsukai. すぐさま回収してバイオモートとしてここに保管している
ビヨンドを探しても見つからんはずだ 北条はここにずっといたんだ
立証できるか?
VTRだけではどうかな 今の技術じゃ VTRの細工は簡単だからな
細工ができるということは 細工を見破る技術も進歩してるってことだ
ああ、 このバーチャルレコーダーは画像だけでなく 各種のセンサーデータも同時に収録できるしな。この映像は彼には見せられない。
We got Hojo in the virtual recorders, Ed says. We can hand them over to BBC when we get back to Beyond. We have to make sure Karen doesn't see this, Ed says. It'd be terrible for her. Okay. Well, I'm guessing we have the rest of the facility to still to check out. We can still go upstairs and there might be more to see here. I'm not sure how... Hopefully this act is a little longer than part 4. In any case, I will see you guys in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.